Six Pack Factory. Justin Wolter here, about to bomb the pecs, guys. I'm gonna give you my four favorite moves that are really that big shelf, that big, powerful, strong upper chest that we're looking for. Let's go, guys, come on. First of all, we start with a warm-up that you may have never seen. It's the dumbbell pullover, then we come around the world with it. Each time I'm feeling the pec squeeze. Remember, the purpose of the pec is to bring the shoulder down and across the body. So really feel the chest squeeze. Close your eyes if you have to. Put your mind into the muscle. Feel the entire pec work. Pec minor, pec major. Feel all those muscles just swell up with blood and really get that mind muscle going on the warm-up, guys. I just do about two or three sets of that so I get a nice pump going, and then I move on to my heavy sets of barbell incline press. On the barbell incline press, keep the bench at a 45 degree angle and get heavier on each set for 12, 10, and 8 reps, and really push yourself, guys. Really bring it on that one. From there, we're gonna move on to the bench with the dumbbell pullover. Now on the dumbbell pullover, guys, keep your hands like so and your wrists are a hinge. Just hold the weight right above you and focus on your breathing. The old school bodybuilders believe that this was for expanding the rib cage, like Arnold and Franco, so they had a big, strong, powerful chest. So inhale as big as possible, and ooh, big breath out on the way over. Really feel the whole chest stretch, squeeze. When I get a nice squeeze up top, I'm gonna come and do a press between each rep, and really feel the inner chest light up. From there, we're gonna move on, guys. We're gonna go to the incline dumbbell press. Now I'm gonna start out about a 45 degree angle on the incline press, and I'm gonna go heavy as I can for 12 reps, and then I'm gonna move on. I'm gonna knock the angle up a little higher and decrease the weight, 10 reps, almost higher, so it's almost a shoulder press, and even lighter. So 12 reps on each set, change the angle, lighten the load, and really just stimulate the pecs from a different angle. And notice on that move, guys, that I never, ever locked out. I kept constant tension on the pecs, put out 3/4 range of motion, really swell that out. There we're gonna finish off with some cable flies. And on the cable flies, really arch your back, chest up nice and tall, and bring it up like this. Bringing the pinky up is gonna let you hit that upper inner chest. You get that nice shape that you're looking for in there. Go ahead and get it, guys.